try not to think in merely monophonic images. And I think you'll be amazed at how this can change your whole approach to the recording of music.